Mary Louise Weiss was born on December 28, 1948, in Cambria Heights, Queens, in New York City. She has an older sister, Betty, and an older brother, George. Her father, Harry Weiss, died when she was 6 weeks old. Her mother, Elizabeth, brought you three children in poverty, surviving on welfare and handouts. Mary sang in school plays and choirs, and she listened to her brother, an Elvis fan, and his friends performing popular songs of the day. She attended for her first Everly Brothers concert in 1963 at Freedom Land, USA at the age 14. Mary Louise Weiss was an American singer, best known as the lead singer of the Shangri-Las in the 1960s. Their single, Leader of the Pack, went to number one on the Billboard Hot 100 charts in 1964. She had little involvement in the music scene for decades, returning in 2007 to record her first and only solo album with Norton Records. The Shangri-Las became a leading girl group in the 1960s. After several years together, they split in 1968 and Weiss went to San Francisco to try a different lifestyle. She gave up singing, married Ed Ryan, and went to work for an architectural firm. She later became a commercial interior designer in New York. She later occasionally performed shows with the Shangri-Las during the 1970s, which led to an unsuccessful attempt to reform the band with Shure Records in 1976. In 1989, the Shangri-Las reunited for a Cousin Brucey show at the Meadowlands in New Jersey. In 2019, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio, honored the Shangri-La's song, Leader of the Pack, in its singles category. After the Shangri-Las, Weiss took a job as a purchasing agent in New York City in Manhattan. She recalled in a 2007 interview, "I went to work for an architectural firm, and I was seriously into it. Then I got into commercial interiors, huge projects, buildings." She later became the chief purchasing agent and ran the commercial furniture dealership. In the late 1980s, she managed a furniture store and was an interior designer. By 2001, she was a furniture consultant to New York businesses.
Is she really going out with him?
Well, there she is. Let's ask her.
Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Mm-hmm. Gee, it must be great riding with him.
Is he picking you up after school today? By the way, where'd you meet him?
I met him at the candy store. He turned around and smiled at me. You get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for
the leader of the pack.
My folks were always putting him down.
Down, down.
The past.
small and kiss me goodbye. The tears were beginning to show. As he drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow. And what he heard, I'll never know.
I felt so helpless, what could I do?